Okay, this is the challenge paper cutter. This is the clamp right down here. This is the blade up here. They're controlled by these safety switches with the thumb lockout down below. So that's the clamp down. That's the clamp back up. That's just the clamping motion. When I release this switch, then the blade goes as well. And then they both retract. Again, the clamp, the blade, and then they're both up. So you can see right now it's not acting up in any way. It's functioning properly.